people that I thought were friends end up turning their backs on me. But this one, for some reason, it hit a very soft spot. After weeks of verbal and physical assaults, I knew that we could never go back to the way things were. I wanted to make him feel the same way I did, to return that feeling to him. And the best way I could think to do that was to beat him on. Batista's game plan from the get-go was gonna be to manhandle. It definitely did the trick. So I just dropkick him back down to reality. He gave me a chance to reset the match, just a little, and I was happy to take it.
Oh!
Sword, you know, if I had, and then of course, like we all do at points, he got a little careless, a little sloppy, and I made him pay. I wanted to get revenge on him, but I knew the best way to do that was winning the match and taking the world championship opportunity from him. Batista just wanted to hurt me, and his forgetting the gold made it possible for me to get that win. I hated having to fight him, but hey, you gotta do what you gotta do once that bell rings.